this can be a problem. You have to spring your boat far enough away from the dock. This boat's tied at high tide. That's T-I-E-D at T-I-D-E. So we've got a 3-foot tide here. If that dinghy were sitting on top of this dock and the tide goes out 3 feet, it would break the dinghy off of the mother boat. So make sure that you tie your boat up properly and use proper spring lines. If you want to learn more about docking, look at our training videos online. Ask Captain Chris.